I'll just skip this. My internet is going to have a hard time right now. There's a chance my grandma will just like walk in, demanding stuff. But that doesn't matter. What matters is I need to know what kind of terracotta I have. I have orange. Nice. Light gray. Yes. White. Of brown. All those that I didn't write down. Like 13 colors of terracotta. Did I write it? Black, red, green, blue, purple. No, I didn't. Brown, and you have it. We have red, we have green, light blue, blue, dark blue, pink, but yellow. There's yellow, and we have magenta. I'm not going to be. That one can just go to a chest. Also, I did some redecorating on my base, moved the portal. That one is still there, but this one linked nicely. The spot. Yeah, here's my base. Entrance. But I need to change. Plot. This mess can be. Like, the farms I need to set up and stuff. But main part of today's stream is going to be decorating my spawner. First things first, I need to decide what kind of terracotta I want to do. Very much leaning towards this green one. Very pretty. Ah, if it's placed properly. Red one. Nice. Nice. Brown. Side. This. Place properly. There's an issue with terracotta because it's hard to work with. Oh, it's pretty. It's also pretty. The yellow one. Now the hard choice. Probably not green because it's going to be a pain to get green dye because I don't have a cactus farm yet. I would do a mix. Legacy yellow because it's very pretty. Don't have much getting it. Light gray because a lot of it. And we can use stone accents. And I can always use other kinds of terracotta faces. And I still need to finish. Here. Other than that, base should be finished. Now I need to learn. Let's even go. What's it? Means I need to dye a whole bunch of terracotta yellow. Luckily, we have a lot of dandelions. Would be enough. Thanks. Find more. What about the noises, family? Wouldn't be enough. Trash. All of these I dig out. One to my portal and one to my bloodlands. Duck, 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 duck. Melted. There's a good chance I'll die today. Just in case. I have a backpack now. Oh nice, also light gray. Forgot that we're also doing this one. That's a great idea. Yeah, that looks more like it. I have more of this one. Let's just toss two stacks. But absolutely necessary right now, talk to me. Okay, so we are putting the rest of all this terracotta away. I had light gray anyway already. Ugh, I am a derp. Thomas is he's a derp. That's, he ain't got nothing on me. Now the thing is, I want to change entire length of this. It's going to be an issue because there's a water column there. I want to change the entire length, not this corner. I want to change it. Nice chisels. Don't mind that no one will probably say it past you fall. Mostly for me. Feel nice and snazzy. Plummeting them. Lampus, you are turned off. Why is that? This should be turned off. They can be from the caves below. There's a cave right below my little area. I fully expect. It shouldn't be here. Why are you here? You lighting it up, right? If there's no more than they were just like left over because like I barely leave this spot, so like and then they would just do a couple leftover zombies. I need to light that place up more. I don't have redstone now. Jerks. Miss sign. Life. Make it shorter. Worry about times. Yeah, this is dug out more or less the size I want. Of course, we need to be careful about the redstone, which apparently doesn't work. Move it to the forward one. Path upstairs. But first. I don't see anyone. feel so much fun. Problem, I'm using a half slab. Must don't have slab. Why am I using a half slab? Baby zombies. Zombies. Only right now. I'm up. Yeah, I want to figure out something for the door. What's the door? Light gray. Like I was planning to do two yellow, pillar, gray, pillar, yellow, pillar, two gray, or maybe that would be neat. This isn't the exact pot, I'm just going to take out this wall. I'll probably do this entire wall. Perfect music for some peaceful building in Minecraft, right? I want it sucks. I think I can put this. Let's see how my terracotta is doing. Yes. And well behaved. Planting. To my pretty bare bones redstone chest because with all this fancy floor lighting, but like I ain't doing anything else with my redstone. However, okay, so this will be a pillar. For this one, we'll do. First, the gravel. This is 6. Would look better if it were uneven. So we might just dig it down to 5. Just so it works better. But of course, it would be a piece of this, but like, this is here because things do. because I like sent. Because they're not the important part of it. Two. It would be okay. No. Because two. Yeah, this won't be visible. This goes in pillar. Wonderful. Tread so much quality. See what the zombies problem is later. Okay, that's going to take some getting to nail in, getting used. I had lost one terracotta. Back your pickaxe. Back pickaxe. Dead. I somehow managed to place those two. Run. Needs to be an easier rotating system in Minecraft because this is bonkers. How crazy is this thing? How does one the terracotta? I should have looked this up. I am looking it up. Hope there's something about it. There is another wiki. I feel too much of this. Where I stand. Thank you. need some room for hopping. Face away. Yay! Figured it out somehow. Based on where you are standing. Then in circles. Heck in circles. That's where zombies come from. There's no silver. Now we're going to have a few zombies coming. An arrow. Okay, and Tarako. Don't know which color. Easy to say. Gray. Yes. this side. Oh, hi, Alvaria. I got a little bit focused on my redstone. Stupid terracotta. Forgot there's a hole under me. There's one behind. Yeah, it won't look right from this side. Yeah. Yellow again here. It's going to be yellow here. Yeah, I suppose. Zombies! Fun hell! It's turned off! Yeah, very much focus. Hard focus. Straight on. Damn you, gravel! No one needs you. Yes. No, they're not that bad. It's wrong. No, which one was. Sure, Monty. Gravel. Okay. Oh, my kudos. I'm fixed. Yeah. Going to be the other terracotta. I know that's not that bad. If you remember to bring some gold so that piggies don't attack you with gold gear. Works. Ah, conquered Katarakota. Now I can die happily. I have my pretty patterns on my wall. Damn it, this wall isn't going to be symmetrical. Need to like cut off this room here. Not where my this is. Well, whatever. What it is. Can also just make this wall boring. Yeah, whatever. Do this. Yeah, because I don't feel like removing my redstone. Mm-hmm. Don't turn it on. This side. This something else. So order to record on next to. Room isn't even and it's going to be having me mad. I'll pick up my order to record. I'm like, I'm such a mess. I don't remember where was it. Gravel goons. There's any gravel on me? Yep, it's just stone. It is enough. There's bird poop. I'll go with gravel. So any more monkeys. I have made too much yellow terracotta, but is too much really all that bad? Any more in the hoppers? Nope. Ugh. Nice. Ugh. I have a sip of my tea. No, it's used somewhere else. I look at this wall. It's glazed terracotta, like you need to find terracotta, then put it in the furnace and then it comes out pretty. And the patterns depend on the color. Some of this one is light gray, this is yellow. I don't have every single color of terracotta because getting some dyes is a pain. Likely. It means I won't have to. Okay, now how do I get this piece of the box? Is it straight? can do so. Terracotta. Figure it out, it needs to be placed from the part behind. Rest of the stuff? Well, technically I have two. Here are all my different dyed terracotta. This is terracotta. In the approval variety. Just a boring block. But one dyed, it's all pretty. And stuff. And I changed my base again. I think it's going to stay like this. Long, long corridor of chests. Yeah, perfectly normal music for some peaceful building in Minecraft. This is what I needed soul sand for. Bubble elevator. So let's fill it from behind. Fix the pillar. You need to find a Badlands biome. There you can find a few colors, including the basic terracotta. Then you can dye using different dyes. So what I do on this floor, I will want a trim. Now to be careful not to fall down. There's a hole here. Yes. I know so much about Minecraft only because I watch like a lot of Minecraft streamers and YouTubers. Damn it, I ran out. Whee! To make my elevator pretty with these blocks. Okay, so I have stone on. Why don't do it? Stone brick. All my redstone went into lighting my floor. It was super dark. Oh, I'm like grunting. Super happy with. I mean, not super happy. I might put some terracotta here to make it look a bit better. No, whee! Down. And I still need to figure out what color to put here. Could do green, but I would need to smelt cactus. Because I have at least one cactus left. This is on and off switch of my spawner. If it lit up, it means that lights here also lit up and are stopping this from spawning zombies. Sometimes something happens. Bye baby zombie. Nobody loves you. It's going to appear here, and then you can kill it. Okay, now which way the bottom went? One of them was from the back, from this one. Nope, this one. Yep. level. Oh, why is there really so much over here? What's the missing? I think I locked myself in. I'm gonna grab all that. From the back. Yes. Okay, yes, I'm going back there. Something in my chest. Also, I have a backpack. Backpack that requires you to have a silk touch enchantment. I could take red, I have a lot of red dye, or orange, or the brown one. I do a lot online. Lapis. Make it and down. Yeah, that would look cool. I don't have too many cornflowers, but I have a lot of lapis. And we don't need that map. Oh, not there. Much more than I need, but eh. We're on the elevator.
Yeah, I think that's going to look cool. We're not getting a cool pattern here. I could like find this ladder. No, it's not going to help. Oh well. Is on this too? Yes. Look better if there's yellows here. Yay, I'm getting better in this terracotta business. Yeah, my old path that doesn't work anymore because my house is in the way.
Who I messed up. I would hit you. That's the blue I need. I'm bringing it in. Yeah, how symmetrical this one is. Need some symmetry. Better of both. Okay, what happened to my music? YouTube been weird? YouTube been weird. Of course, go upstairs and move my upwards water stream. One. For aesthetics. I might do it. Might make it swapping of it easier, but then I would need somehow Get back up there again. This one that is slightly symmetrical. Slightly. Like, who cares? I don't. Not anymore. Why are you in my offhand and not my shield? Yeah, I need more stone. I'm going up. But then it won't look good here, so no, I won't move it. I already have upstairs. I feel like changing. That will be too much changing. The changes! How was that noise? I could do them from the same one. Two of the same. Terracotta. One of this. I need two of this. Nice. Two of the. Yeah, we could do two of these. We can continue this part. Put on the pattern. Thank you. Yeah, this is the one for.
Okay.
I'm trying to talk with this.
Do this, I don't know.
Yep. Nice. Nice. To carry all of this crap upstairs and decide what I'm doing for the floor. But other than that, it's nothing. The crafting table, just in case. Some chicken. Good for you. Somehow, so all of that from this. Oops. Just stop. Thingy. Alright, I'm probably also. Alright. Okay, I need to do it without getting in. Take you out. That was close. And it died to an elevator. Not a good death. Now what do I do for? Good leaf. No. I'll bring some nice wood. Sometimes I use others. Oh. That's a pretty good wood. Drop I think the wrong one. First, I need to grab some food. Because I'm hungry. What is on this? Grab it. Now we can assault some hack. And let's hope it works again. Yay, it works. I'm gonna grab some spruce and dark oak. Yeah, in case it's too bright. That much. Thanks. Not many. Just enough. Okay. Well done. Let's do this one. Okay. The next big project is going to be the villagers. I'm going to be a project and a half. The buckets are upstairs. Plum chest. Here. Flowers. Yeah. Now let's test if it still works. This. Because if I can avoid...
Hey, it works!
Nice. Hello, gentlemen. Yeah, next big project is going to be... Villagers. This is going to be massive. Because I have no idea what I want to do for the village. I know more or less where I want to put it, but that's about it. Talking like I'm on Minecraft or something. I play it on Watching Tango. Start this year. I'm not like doing crazy rhythm stuff with Tango, but one can watch and enjoy. Oh yes, I like this. I like this setting. I think so. Pattern. Word. Nice. I have the I can do it like this. Yeah, that'll do. Middle should be somewhere between these two. Will it be enough? I need to be super bright for monsters not to spawn. Have a better lighting plan. Some torches, I like it. Guess that's my spawn room prettified. Spawn. Can't say is my XP farm. To get this chest out of here. Yeah, so that's not too dark. This would be bad. Yeah. Better. I need to plan how many villagers I need. Stuff. Ugh. Villagers are going to be big, big pain. Aren't they? Oh well. Well. Yeah, I need mending soon. Oh yeah, it's going to be villagers next. I'm going to properly choose a spot, more or less here. And start evening it out. Luckily we have the backpack and ender chest. Call it backpack because I need to finish the roofing there. I can do that the rest of this game. I'm used to having to... I feel like having garbage. Just in case we need to make a sword or something. Everything is spawned. You mean the XP farm, right? Now to never say it again. kidding. We'll say it. I will need it for stuff. I mean, I have a garbage tyrant armor that's almost broken. I will need to end soon. Gravel. Cobble. Too many signs. Are my trains? Get my lantern? Perfect music for some peaceful building. And I still need to do a thing about my tree farm. Because tall trees are annoying. I have an idea. Deal with them. Involves scaffolding and half slabs. Let's do that. Why it's daytime? need to clean up entrance on that side because it don't work anymore. You can see I won't able to move those chests something like one couple forward. Like this. I can walk the walkways between trees, and in theory, I should be able to reach all those bars to reach most of them. Anyway, I kind of need three. It's good, I mean. What is some of this nonsense? Five. Yeah. Bird shouldn't be a problem. Jungle, I hope 5 tall is going to be. These sometimes happen to people. Five. Four. Five. I'm not having any slabs, but there is wood all over us. Round. Have enough scaffolding to have some. That's the issue of scaffolding, they require string. Don't have much string. Just on the front piece. Not too many holes in my game. Ender boys. Deadly fall. That's low. So I'll be fine. Or we can use slabs of this select wood type. So for example, for here, Asia. Slap. Oak, fish. Which should be fine. Bunch of sort of nether are fine. No headaches, no nothing. Also sickness, who? Like, she. Can always use just, not scaffolding, but ladders. Ladders are easier to get. And since I'm using half slabs, I don't have to worry about bad boys on them. Let's see. Nope. It's crap. I need to make ready. Might be enough. Doubling it up. We can look back. Rubber. Yeah, it looks better than a scaffolding it. And lots of sticks. Yep. Might be enough. The whole farm. Yeah. So then we can just jump. That it's not dangerous fall. Nice! This beats working with villagers. That's for sure. It needs a lot of rails. Either a lot of iron or finding a mineshaft somewhere. Birch, birch isn't an issue. You are an issue. I don't just don't feel like building up when I'm cutting my. Don't feel like it. This will land in their chance eventually. Four and then 2 half slabs. Half slabs so that nothing spawns here. Scary then. There's no quick doing it. This is much easier than finding my way up. Much. Anyway. Okay, superior method. Anyway. This is not needed, this is not needed. Also, you can deal with case by case basis. We already have started. I will just put a little. Yeah, these I can deal. The rest that annoy me. Let's see. Once I have my wood, under us, because it was a hot flare, we had lighted up, so now there's a if they come out, I can take them on. Look at me being brave. Shut up, Mr. Zombie. Thank you. Okay, it is apparent, meaning it's down. Because of thing like many mod packs do, mod of Minecraft series, where they have like a axe that will cut down the whole tree. That would make. Beautiful saplings can always go into the composter, I think. I experimented with that. I have so much wood. As I cut down all my trees. Oh, I won't even use to run my base. Oh. I need to run to my base to empty my pockets. Definitely will need to run to my pockets. And also this to clear out and this to organize. Yeah, I have a lot of space still. I need to figure out what I will do on the hill. Because right now everything is inside my bed. Not how I planned to do it, but how it came out. I need to do that stupid thing enough on the east. Right? I'm gonna make an axe. Ooh, I really need to go diamond mining. I need mending first. Because my picks will break. And I can make myself an entrance from my base. Oh, I have those elevators from corner, like much deeper, all the way to bedrock. Three, like 3x1. Then we'll wind myself up middle, leaving some. Room and leaving some water at the bottom, then come back with soul sand and let me see elevator system. Also require a lot of food. We can also use villagers for like butchers or farmers. I need a lot of villagers. At least 20. Don't be super laggy, girls. I should go and empty my pockets before I continue cutting any more trees. I would move my arm to remove this hat because I'm not using it for anything anymore. I have ladders in there. We'll run and a cobblestone. Slabs. Random terracotta. Wait. Yeah. We have a lot less sticks now on us. That's good. Over a stack. Okay, it's night time. Let's go and sing. A little bedroom. Good. Thinking bedrock level elevator here. Yeah, I need to make a prettier entrance to my house. This one. Hello, tree. Are you all in sync? Yeah, I need wood. I think terracotta on my village. Like, not even the fancy one. We can use fancy for like a... I don't know. Put a main square or something to make it pretty. Would it likely be like a few like building for breeding and buildings for certain jobs. I want at least a couple armors, weapon and toolsmiths. So I can like buy tools like mine. Mine diamond. There's only a few. Face. Ooh, variety. Librarians on that. And a couple dudes for food. A butcher and a farmer. And of course Fletcher's for stick trades. I have lots of bamboo. Lots of trees. Use it. There's definitely zombies under us. Who cares? They really don't. Yeah, just a little Minecraft stream. The music I'm playing. Nice, isn't it? Nice. Or something. As ladders on both sides. Can afford it. What? Boring. Oh. Definitely need a diamond axe, because look at this, we got just a few trees. Yeah, next on the agenda, villager project. A mutton break. Wood. Birch trees are nice and short. Yet. Excellent. Getting jumped from anywhere. Nice and pleasant. think the saplings are going to be probably going to be one of those forever not enough. And also just be probably angry at some point. But the secret is I'm almost angry currently. According to my brother. I don't know why he says that. Perfectly nice person. What I mean most by monstrosities. I love acacia wood. But like it's so hard to gather. If only I wasn't so clumsy. I'm very clumsy. Oh, it sounded very Christmassy. Playlist. This was a natural. That's what we have. Trouble I'm moving through today. Also more or less planning to try and make an iron farm in my village. We'll see how it works out. With additional couple of years. But yeah, there's more than one sapling. Please. Alright, that's the end of the playlist. Good. Really good. Good. Play this one. This up. Get it. Take three more of those. Or yeah, jungle trees don't like dropping saplings much, do they? Thinking of doing this stream later, do they? I think now it's fine. It's Sunday. The lazy Minecraft Sunday. Right. And put saplings in the Clorox. We'll see. What's this to do? That's what to do in space. And the bird go away from my farm. It's neat, isn't it? I need to add my cactus here. I'm wondering if I should go automatic with my cactus. I mean, I probably want my green dye for something. Alright. Thank you. 64 of everything and toss the rest here. Wait, we can keep more. These are really good for turning builders, so I'll keep these. I mean, carrots, potatoes, and beets too, but like... It's gonna be that good. Ender boy, you scared me. It jumped. It really jumped. Jungle wood on us, don't we? Don't finish this off. Let's go dump them all. I don't need a brown dye at the moment. I don't need this bottle anymore. My villager house is a bit like this. Oh no. Isn't it a cute style house? No. Apples. Of sticks now. These are so many sticks. And of instead of sapling. Our area for murder. This. Well, because I need some thumbnails. I need some thumbnail. Oh, my redstone's off. I turned it off. Then there's zombies. There. Hi. It works. Look how nice it works. Good. Fusion of iron.
What? Lump is full of iron?
Anyway, fun. Really nice.
Yeah, next project is going to be villagers.
And as we have half an hour left, go pick an area. Chests and probably a whole bunch of dirt. Because it is likely I will need to sleep first and then flatten a whole bunch of terrain. Also try to make a nice stone wall around it, like an iron door, so that my dudes are safe. Breakfast. Yeah, I think this is going to be a good spot. Don't see it. Around the tree. Piece of land, some flattening, which we're good at. To where? Flatten the entire place up to my half. Level. Right. I don't know how far. This far? Then how far would back? That's the dirt for us. Stay as far as the tree. And if we need to go further back, then we'll go further back. I think we'll keep the important ones locked in their houses. And we'll let some smacks run about, and we will like suspend a zombie above the village. not too high up. Over a hole and have some magma blocks. Collector system. Some sort. I'll put them in a running water. But like, they are like 3 blocks tall iron golems, right? Get off me. So, if we do it, running water, break, vines. I don't know how well that would work. I guess I would need to find her. I will need... Things anyway. So far we are going this way. Whatever. Super slow. No wood on. And no crafting table. It's going to be faster. Marking the border. Project today. I'm going to be starting. I might flatten a bit. I feel like getting on tonight. While waiting for midnight. At home. I mean, we'll be flattening it all the way to home. Okay. Anyway, might as well mark it up to the hill. Right? Yeah. I'm really happy with my XP farm. Ready. What a simple design, but pretty one. Probably smell the rest of my colorful terracotta. Using this village project. It is going to be some flattening. I'm going to have to be, yeah, to this level. Mark it. That I know. I'll definitely need minecarts for my villager. Let's mark it on the thing. Okay. Stupid chicken. Light up the perimeter. Properly light up. They don't die like schmag that they are. Of course, once they are moved in, I will need to clean up the old village. And that's just destroying stuff. That's easy. I don't care all that much. Big project. I need to look for the mine shaft. I might have also missed a mine somewhere in there. Like when I was looking for my village, the fish of my own. How it's going. Border. Nice little border that I'm marking out myself. Need to go that far. Yeah, all the holes like this, I need to this too. Not at the right height. Okay, it is. Make it. Yes. I don't like working with the terrain, I like to make the terrain work for me. That's what I'm doing. making it work for me. Another dirt terrain. You know my bitch. Yeah, it's going to be some work when it's all out. But I like a challenge, and I have a full chest of dirt. Let's go now. Anyway. If I need more dirt, that might be a few hills I could flatten, including this one. Right? Hey, I want it to be a day so I can see my perimeter better. I have a bed here. Nope. He is cold. Not that high. Now we are going up there. Was that like danger? All the way to there. And there. And there. And the way to my farm. Yeah, it gives us, I think, enough room to work with. We can always just go more this way. Go back. I decided I need more space. Yeah. Have this level. Yeah, nice. I have junk to get rid of. But I'll be ending the stream. In nearly 3 hours, I still have stuff to do in other games. So yeah. I didn't even have too many frame drops. Also because we didn't go to the Nether. Nether is what destroys my frames. Yeah, hate Nether. If I need Nether for something, I'll go there off screen. Honestly. Yeah. My throat is starting to hurt. And here, I'll be ending. And the usual spiel. Select, lurking on Twitch, to know when I'm live again. I'll probably be streaming Genshin tomorrow. And we will lay like some like plans, like dirt line outs of houses. Just dig those out. And then I'll do the bulk of the building on stream, I suppose. Might need to gather more terracotta depending on what I decide to use. But it should be fine. I'll probably try to select a few materials like a wood for the doors and windows, what I will be using for floorings, for the roofs and for walls of the houses. How many houses, I'll need to decide how big. Like the breeding house doesn't need to be big. There's going to be like 2 villagers in there. Like they don't need access to additional beds, right? But I hope they don't. I'll look into that if I remember. But yeah, I'll just do this planning thing. Plan it out. Maybe build some sort of wall. Yeah, I'll probably build the wall. Let me make it like three tall and it should be fine, right? Nothing should be able to jump over that. Yeah, but if you enjoyed this, follow me here on Twitch. I'm digressing there. If I reach 50 followers, I'll read a fanfic of mine. Be it one that's already out on the internet, or one that's not yet. I have a couple in works. I could also read one of those. And or original work. I have 200 words of that. I wrote it a few years ago and didn't touch it. Thank you, university, for taking my time. Yeah, but I also have the YouTube where I post all my VODs. I also have Twitter where I do nothing. But you are free to follow me there too. Yeah. Hope you enjoy this. Hope you have a great day, night, evening, or whatever it is where you live.